Welcome to Terra Gov Marine Corps. Sam Jones, nice.
A kid of maybe 15 years at that purely nowhere star. He had no ship, he had no skill,
right.
No name or family. And he looked at me like a thirsty soul at a boundless salty sea. For space is wide and good friends are too few.
Captain,
take me with you. Captain,
yeah.
I'll work for free.
Well, let's be honest.
I was spacer born and stranded here. Dockside's not for me. Now that tale sure
yeah,
is an
kinda
old
is these
one.
Days.
Some stationer unwise.
Yeah.
Slept up with some spacer love and got herself this
nope.
prize. For space is a wide
yep.
and good friends are too few.
All right, let's see. I'm born somewhere in the solar system. Wow, choices.
The stars and the worlds and foreign docks and things he'll
Zorg.
Never see.
All right, let's see.
A spacer's more than born, I said. He's trained from infancy.
It's me, that guy who got fired from cargo. There we go.
Your space is wide and good friends are too few.
Medical records. Doesn't like doctors on principle.
Well, I saw him
they have way too much opportunity to
away.
Steal things.
Not give up.
Yeah,
no,
there you go.
Never quit.
Employment records.
Try further down the way. Hey, kid.
Come on.
Said,
there
you're
we go.
Stubborn. If you work with half that will, well, our engineer could use a hand. We've got a berth to fill. First space is wide and good friends are too few. Stood there with that scowling look as if
all right,
he had
there,
been
done.
And then the tears
Excellent.
Ran down his face, but he didn't say a word. No, he never was much for talking after
there
we
go.
Him
That'll
on
make
board.
Him nervous.
Yes, sir, yes, ma'am,
all right.
No, sir, were all the words that he'd afford.
Wow, look at all these neat things I can have. Berets and stuff.
Now the engineer, Kate Meacham. Well, her eyes were going bad.
Cigar,
she
of course.
Knew I knew, and that kid I sent drove old Kate raving mad. Out she'd yell, and he'd lie low.
Job
until
preferences.
Kate got cool.
Never. Let's
then
see.
Back he'd
corporate
go
liaison.
And
medium.
While Kate would call him a fool.
Let's see.
Face is a
Squad Marine, yes.
All
right, there we go. Sure. It's been a while since
in
I played on TG anything, but
got much worse, and every crewman knew.
I didn't save anything.
Kate herself,
or
well,
did.
Her heart would stop on the day she left the crew. That close-mouthed kid
all right, should
would
be
never
good enough.
Talk, he just covered Kate's mistakes. Kate, he'd say, check the number
just make sure
four,
that's actually...
or Kate, that's 9.8. For space is a wide,
nice.
And good friends are too few.
See, you didn't take it. Why?
Now we made our rounds of the ports we used from Halley's to Almar. And one jump, all of our
all
luck
right.
ran out at a little K-class star. We hit a rock, a vein went down.
You recommend you install the older Beyond.
No way
no.
to stop and no damn thing that I rescued.
All should. Right, let's see. It's been a while. Oh, cool, I got randomly assigned to Delta. All right, here we go. There's a dog. Everything's different. TG looks alien. I hear machine gun fire, so I'll just assume that someone's having fun. I play on a few code bases. TG, Goon, VG, Bay. There's a robot. There's a robot. His name is Friend. Hello, Friend. It's been a while. I've not been around for some time, but I hope nobody noticed. Okay, screaming is interesting, I guess. Alright, let's just take a walk around. I mean, how different could it be? Ooh, a combat canteen. That sounds like some bullshit brand of something. Brought to you by Blammo Combat Canteen. It contains vitamin R. for Romeo. This way, Mr. Checkers. All right, well, I've got a robot friend. At least somebody knows where I am or from. Yep. All right, so I go in here. What do? He says, this way. Okay. Oh, cool. I get to choose things. Don't mind... Please get dressed. Don't mind me staring. I hate this robot already. I'll take the, essential kit, which doesn't put on, and I'm hearing the Halo shit, which I think is hilarious. Ah, shit. Okay, I'm already doing boot stuff here. God, did I right-click? That was my mistake. Oh, cool, bullets. I'll just put that in my pocket when I get stuff. All right, headset, got it. All right, I got a headset. Now I can see things. Let's pick up the next thing. Ah, yes. I will put on my jumpsuit. Now I'm disposable. Emery goes in backpack. Combat boots. How many people didn't take their boots today? Fuck. All right, well, looks like a lot of shit just piles up. It's an armored automated closet. That is a terrible idea. You know you can't do that. They're also calling themselves Beta Marines. This doesn't sound good. All right, let's see. What do I need? Xenonauten, heavy EOD, medium, hell jumper, medium infantry, medium. Xenonauten heavy. Let's take that and just put that on because I'm a moron. All right. And I've got that. All right. Tactical black vest, I guess. I'll take that. And, yeah, what the fuck? Tactical black webbing vest. Alright. People just shooting stuff, that's fine. I'm just gonna slowly get dressed while this robot watches me. That's not weird. Okay. I took a pouch. Now I need to take some, let's see, magazine pouches. Alright, and then, yeah, I'll just take two magazine pouches. I mean, I don't know what I'm doing. It's been a while. I think I'll just take a lot bunch of shit, and, yeah, we'll see what happens. Alright, when it comes to weapons, choices. 4570! Excellent. I'd like to see that. Leicester repeated. Chambered in 4570. Only kind of government I need. Alright, let's do that. And can I do the lazy, TG thing and just dump it in? Yeah, I can. All right. Let's just go ahead and vend a bunch of these. Yes, indeed. Complete. All right, there we go. I've got three of those in there. Oh, I can't dump any more in there. Damn it. Well, let me take these cartridges and just dump them loose in there. Mag pouch dumping. Holy shit, how many 4570 cartridges are in this fucking thing? Man, I love a future 4570 still around. That's some shit. Alright, let me just dump all the ammunition I can. Alright. Can I reload it with it on my back? I want to make sure I'm actually reloaded. Holy shit, this thing holds a lot. Fuck yes. Alright. Cocked, locked, and ready to rock. Nice. There's energy weapons and attachments. Oh wait, there's attachments. I can get all sorts of stuff. Wow. Angled grips and things? That's really weird. Why would I have that? Alright, well let's just put this on that, shall we? Alright, let me put that on there. Cool. Red dot on it. Nice. I did kind of want a 4570, one of those T models, T-Rex rated, you know what I mean? That was interesting. I thought it was kind of neat. Let's see. Boxes. I will procure a vehicle, he says. Shouts an inspiring war cry. That sounds kind of crazy. Cool. So it looks like you just kind of spawn your whatever and then have fun. It has a light. And a map. Look, I just have a shot, or not a shotgun, a 4570. I mean, I like the ammo counter here. I think that's nice. I didn't play on TGMC for a long time until after it came out, and then I didn't play for a long while after that. I do like the pace and numbers of Colonial Marines. I think it's quite fun. He's going to get us a vehicle. So I guess we're just going to hang out. There's a gear in the floor. Looks like a... Looks like a leftover bit from the clockwork cult. He's got a truck, huh? Or a motorbike? What? A truck. God, am I losing my brain. I'm losing my brain. Oh, fuck yeah. I don't even know what that is, but that looks like a insane vehicle that's just full of weapons. Alright. I have found a dirt bike, so... I mean, the robot friend gave me one. Remember, this is a prison. Don't drop the soap. Well, that's a good thing for Command to say. Yeah, it's Dirt Bike Squad. I think 4570 would be fantastic versus aliens. Hard cast, soft nose, bullets, 400 grain, I mean, shit. Wouldn't even have to worry about an overpin. I mean, it would just be nice. Oh, cool, and a plane. So whereas Colonial Marines has gotten more hardcore lore, this has gotten more Looney Tunes. I see. For full Looney Tunes, though, you need to go play Court Mercs. I have a few episodes of that, and I can barely record it because it's always on at weird hours whenever they test it. But it's fucking phenomenal. And it's crazy. But it's something to be played and not seen. Alright, so, what are we gonna do? What's the plan? I have a Gatling gun. Okay. I have a 4570. I mean, we're set. Let's roll, bro. I mean, come on. Vroom vroom. See if the sidecar is ready. Oh no, this seems like a recipe for fun. Also, they have a Roomba. You can drive and I'll shoot, he says. Alright, that sounds like a fun time. I mean, we'll just drive around in action buggies and have a good one. Action buggy. The machine gun squad. Alright, there is the plan. There is no plan, don't die. What? Don't die. Don't die. That's my line. Damn it. How do I get off this fucking thing? How escape Dune Bucky? There. What are my radio frequencies? Let's check. Currently tuned H for common and for requisitions. Alright, let's see. Let's just add to the fray. Am I to understand there is zero plan? Okay, he's putting something together as I'm just sitting here without a helmet like a moron. I mean, we'll see. Again, I've got a 4570. I'm not, like, worried. I can just be like, wacha, 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 wacha. See, if you remember your TG shortcuts, because I played a lot of TG. The golden era that I recorded was mostly TG. We're going to die. I'm aware. Wow, what a scream. It's the sound I make when I step on something. Alright. Let's just sit here. I mean, he says we're going to die. I guess you just get vehicles. He's got some sort of robot pal. He's dragging around. Alright. Let's see. So far in Dune Buggies. But look, you can just spawn things? Sentry ammo? What else? Flamethrowers? Matibas? Sator rockets? Uh-huh. Looks like you just walk up and help yourself. You can order a field gun. Alright, well, let's do that. Sidecar motorbike upgrade. Okay. Mounted dual cannon. Vehicle remote. droid weapon. What the fuck? There's all sorts of crazy shit. All right. I'm just going to walk around with my shotgun. Not that. It's a 45-70. But it looks kind of like a shotgun when I hold it in the sprite. I guess. I don't know. I'm just going to wait while this guy drives around. Well, so far, so good. Command, I have a question. No, that looks like they didn't go through. Oh, we'll steal the howitzer. Alright, I've got the heavy armor on, because I'm a moron. I always take the heavy armor, that means they grab me first. I'm like the guy with short legs in the slasher movie. You're like, oh god, he's got asthma, he's gonna go. It's gonna go bad. So where are we going? We're just gonna wait. I can hear Mike next door. We can use the drop pods. What drop pods? That's the question. This way, he says. Alright. We're gonna walk. Uh-oh. Ship coming down. Missile, unattended missile in the hallway. No, we're going this way. Okay. Someone brought down the, future plane. That's what I'm gonna call that now. Future plane. Look at that, future plane, man. That's a cool thing, future plane. Gotta love future plane. Future plane's pretty neat. So it looks like we can just grab these drop pods and die. Okay, fine. Alright, let's see, whatever. Launch coordinate, whatever, blah, blah, blah. So we just put in our own coordinates. What chords? Wanna guess? I mean, I'm not stupid, but I am brave, which means I'm stupid, but I live. All right, so let's see. What are the coordinates? It'd be interesting if people answered us. All right, what if we just said, okay, look, what if we just, you know, took some numbers, like 5 and 5, 2 5s. Oh, never mind, way off. Okay, X coordinate is, let's go ahead and get that to 76. Close. Oh god. 76, and then let's put you at 124, and then yeah. I don't need to check shit. I just hit buttons. I'm not a loser. Pepper your Angus, says Lance Corporal friend. Pepper your Angus. This is not where we need to be. Alright. Close enough. I'm gonna be a lefty in this one. Alright, here we go. Time to kill, says friend, the robot. Also get the green disc, I guess. Stay together, at least near each other. Alright. That's blood. Sounds like somebody's having fun. Yeah, it sounds like somebody's having fun. Okay. The robot has a minigun. Not good. Alright, we're trying to get angles on this guy. Do not run. I am your friend, says the robot. Oh god. Got him! Oh shit, I shot my own guy. That's not good. The CIC's watching. That's not good. An HEOV. That's very not good. Let me just put some more Gatteries in this thing. Man. Well, that was dumb. Shoot the... Okay. Yeah, that's the answer. Yeah, okay. Yeah, way to go, guys. Oh, Jesus. I put one in him. I'll get you. Oh, I'll get you. I put a few in him. Here we go. This is for my robot friend. I just shot my guy point blank. That's not good. Out of Gatteries. Alright, here we go. Grab the rounds, put the rounds into the Gattery box. Put the rounds into the Gan. Oh, okay. Problems. What if. Yes. I require medicine. Or drugs. They're called. My robot friend is also muerte. He is very dead. Yeah, I am trying. Try harder. Put my insides back inside. Also, this 4570. Pretty good. Still alive somehow. He's like, mm-hmm. Should heal. We'll see. Thanks, bud. I owe you $4 or 6 corn dogs. Alright. Pick up the dead. I don't wanna. Where'd my robot friend go? I love how command in this is just very lackadaisical. No real trying hard. Just pick up the dead. Don't do that. Thank you. Welcome back, robot buddy. We rescued you. I only shot my friends twice. Alright. 18 signatures, huh? A lot of rapid fire on this server. Oh, his auditory sensors are damaged. Never mind, he says. Let us go kill Mr. Checkers. Very well, Mr. Robot Friend. Oh my god, bullets are flying everywhere. Alright, let's do this. Uh-oh. Out of Gatteries. Not out of Gatteries. Let's fucking do this. My gun is very loud, he says, I agree. Robot is very loud. Thank you, robot. Alright, loaded back up. Oops, click clack, not good. There we go. And this continuing to put fire down an alleyway like this killing floor. He's fixing himself as I cover him. God, I wish I could reload a lever gun that fast. Ladies, if you can find a guy who can reload a lever gun that fast, marry him. That man is a god. He is pretending to be a man, to the amusement of no one. People like that are on lists. They're like, this guy is really dangerous with a lever gun. They're like, this guy could wreck your shit in a cowboy way. It's not good. All right. I've got rounds. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Red dot. I can use take aim. I'm just sitting here waiting. How's your rifle, Mr. Checkers? It's pretty okay. It's 3 out of 5. I mean, the way action works okay, but I wish I had more pin on 45-70 at this range. I suspect the bullets are to blame, but I understand. We are bound by laws. Anyways, time to go disregard them. They are reloads. Yeah, just reman. We can't afford 45-70. I mean, come on. It's a good scream. It's a good scream. All right, let's just poke around here. Tornado! That's close. Lady, you're standing right next to it. I hope you're all right. I hope that's okay to stand next to. Some anti-alamau grenade or something. That or just meth. You know, just in there getting really high and just like, ah! I'm like, ugh. When people start talking like splicers, you know you've entered the wrong part of town. All right, let's see. Gun loaded. Find me a 45-70 holds 13 fucking rounds. Holy shit. All right, let's go and look around. It looks like we're just chasing the aliens around now. You're in a bit of pain. Yeah, it's probably because I'm full of bullets. Ooh, tongue pocket. Oh, command is urging me. Yep, command is urging me. I do like pings, I think that's nice. Let's get going, boys. Let's get rolling. I've only been shot and stabbed a few times. That's nothing on TG code. Stalingrad every 5 minutes. Take the average person from Stalingrad and put them in TG, they'd be like, this is a bit much. Holy shit, they're glowing. Try to rescue somebody. Alright, yeah, let's get him. Let's get him back to the medic. Quickly. Let's tow these people out. They're probably a lot more effective than I am. Warning. Ah, oh, God. He blapped me. That's why you always get the mag harness. We got cover now. And let's try to recover our boy. Oh, shit. Alright. Whoops. Nope. Wrong. My bad. There we go. Let's drag our person back. Quickly, quickly. Take cover. Oh god. Close it. Oh god, they're gonna push me out. There we go. Let's get in. Let's get out of here. They're trying to bust in. That's not good. Let's grab some more rounds. Alright, rounds in. Oh god. Let's get out of here. I think the aliens have got the upper hand right now. Oh, he's shooting at something. Well, there we go. Hold farm. Alright, we made a short hop, and looks like we're back in another front, about to die. Alright, so, time to get that 4570 out and put it to work. Alright, let's get in here. A little bit of bad gas there. Let's do it. Feed the monster. The round's in. Cock the fucker, and here we go. Oh god. The splint on my head comes apart. That's not good. Alright, let's just wander back with half my face missing. Oh yeah, they hate me now. Well, that'll suit me for trying. Miners die despite me telling them not to.
Yeah.
I tell them all the time, miners don't die. But you know what they do? They just go out there and act like a chalk under the great wheel of progress.